फाइव मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स 8 दिसंबर 2020। भारत बायोटेक अप्लाइज फॉर इमरजेंसी यूज ऑथराइजेशन फॉर कोवैक्सीन। ऑन दिसंबर 7, 2020, भारत बायोटेक सबमिटेड द एप्लीकेशन टू सीक इमरजेंसी यूज ऑथराइजेशन फॉर इंडिजिनसली डेवलप्ड कोविड-19 वैक्सीन नेम्ड कोवैक्सीन फ्रॉम द ड्रग्स कंट्रोलर जनरल ऑफ इंडिया DGCY। Indian origin health expert Anil Soni appointed as CEO of WHO Foundation. The global health expert will assume his new role as the chief executive officer from January 1, 2021. The WHO Foundation was launched in May 2020 as an independent grant-making agency. Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi on December 8, 2020 addressed the inaugural session of the India Mobile Congress 2020. The IMC, which stands for India Mobile Congress, is being held from December 8 to December 10, 2020 in India. The event is being organized by the Department of Telecommunications and the Cellular Operation Association of India. The theme for the year is Inclusive Innovation, Smart, Secure and Sustainable. The organizers of the World Economic Forum, WEF, on December 7, 2020 announced that the WEF 2021 has been moved from Davos in Switzerland to Singapore amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Singapore will be hosting the World Economic Forum in 2021. The United Nations Investment Promotion Award 2020 has been awarded to Invest India by the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, or UNCTAD. The information was shared by Union Commerce and Industry Ministry. The award recognizes the outstanding achievements of the investment promotion agencies across the world.